Spaceship, boy. What's going on in here?
Look at that. Seat warmer.
I'm rolling. And this right here is not some picture that they just put on there. This is actually the city of Saarbrücken and that little Santa Claus that was up there earlier today and whoever that was hanging off the bottom of his sleigh. So this is actually downtown Saarbrücken and exactly how it looked tonight with the Christmas tree and everything right in the middle and the market right here. 2017?
So it's Ashley Kaiden. Baby's in Germany, and this is night number 2 with Adam. I did not sleep good last night. I actually ended up getting Kaiden when he was whining. Normally, I let him whine and go back to sleep, but last night, I went and got my baby out of bed to come sleep with me so I could have somebody in the bed with me. That's a shame, isn't it? It wasn't like my boo-boo, but at least I had some company for my little man, and we slept well. Like I said, we're just missing Edwin and counting down him coming home. You miss Daddy? He said, yeah. We miss Daddy. So my mom is headed over here. She's made dinner for us tonight. My homegirl Chance are also coming over tonight. So we're just gonna have a little Monday night fun. Look at this. How cute is this? He got this one for myself and one for Edwin. I love Edwin's over there. But it says, Mom, warm up with me and a good book. Oh, that is so cute. My little cup of cappuccino. Little caramel delight. And then you got this. This is so cute. He definitely look like his daddy on these little pictures. So we're gonna put it on the tree. Oh, that's so cute! Look at you! Little ornament.
Mama?
Yeah? I miss my bag. Sunday. We have about 5 days until babe comes back, so I'm so excited about that. So my mom and her friend are here, and we are about to put up some Christmas lights.
That's
you got them on.
Long enough too, because we're gonna
drive that. Put my hand in front of
him. Don't let him. You like the light? Pretty.
Look at you. Okay. Oh Lord. Look out. Don't do. Say, we are getting in the holiday spirit. All right.
So we're walking through the park and we're going downtown to have a little food and have a little fun at the Christmas market.
Feuerzahnbowl.
nicht, was soll das denn? Ich muss schon immer auf jeden, da bin ich.
Okay, now I'm at Bakupali, and if you look behind me, you can see a tree growing directly through the house. So I wanted to try something, you know, more traditional German. But now I think I'll try some cordon bleu, a pork, and seasonal beer. So, and here we go. So this is Bockbier, Prost. We're gonna wait on the food, drink a little bit, and see how it tastes. I was gonna try the pork shoulder, but I decided to go with the cordon bleu. So let's see how this looking when it come out. All right, so now we got it. Cordon bleu and cocken. Yeah, it's potato inside, and like, it's very thick on the inside. So it's a lot heavier than it looks on the outside. So you eat a few of these, you might be full just off a few of them. But they taste great though. So now I am getting these cups engraved at this nice little place here. I hope that my wife would like it, and also my brother as well. They got some really nice stuff here. Ein weißer Glühwein. How do you like me right now? This is the residence. It's where the bishop used to live. Said he lived somewhere else now. I don't see why he would want to live somewhere else, but oh well. I'll live here if the bishop doesn't want to live here. Nice bishop, nice. So this is the residence garden. And we can't get in. You want to jump the gate? And my toes are almost frozen. Time to head back to the room and warm up a little bit. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. A mistletoe home where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the hall with bells of holly. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone's dancing merrily in a new old-fashioned way. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, deck the halls with bells of holly.